find a snail in a video. Anyways, enjoy the video, everybody. Bye-bye.
Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.
The following program is rated TVPG. The SNM Media Group recommends parental guidance for younger viewers.
This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.
Hello Easter fans. It's Microsoft Sam here in Easter Village. I am here with Microsoft Anna, Microsoft Mary, Microsoft Mike, and all my friends are here to go on the Easter egg hunt.
Oh my gosh! Today's Easter 2022, Microsoft Sam?
Yes, Larry. Today is Easter 2022. And look, I got from Food for Less. A chocolate bunny.
Wow. That's a great chocolate bunny. Sam, it's amazing.
Thanks. So, when should I give to the chocolate bunny? To the dogs?
They don't. Cause dogs don't eat chocolate. It's very toxic.
Oh yeah. Right. Thanks for reminding me. But anyway, let's go Easter egg hunting. Everyone, grab their Easter baskets.
Later.
Alright. We got their Easter baskets. And who are you?
Hello, Sam. My name is Edgar. I am a tuna holidayster.
Whoa. Edgar. That's a weird name for holidayster Easter bunny. Anyway, hello, Edgar. And look. I got the Easter basket.
Great. Now listen, guys. Whoever will collect most eggs and get the golden egg is the winner. Got it?
Yes. We got it now. Oh, and let Muriel beg. Can I please and Greg Wiggle are watching.
Good idea. Okay, guys, ready, set, go hunting.
All right. Come on, guys, let's go hunting.
Later.
I don't see any eggs here.
Me neither. All finding eggs things is going round in circles all day long.
Hey, I got one.
Mine too. I got from Blast Joe's favorite sweater. Hot 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 hot.
Not funny!
Sorry, I don't like it when this happens.
Come on guys, let's keep collecting more eggs.
Okay, roger that. Let's keep collecting. Come on guys.
Later.
Hey. I got one. Now there's only one egg left. The golden egg.
Hey. Is that the golden egg over there?
Oh my gosh. Yes. I think I got it. We have to get it.
Come on guys. Let's get that egg. Now.
Okay. Roger that.
Hey. I got to the golden egg. Hooray.
Microsoft Sam wins. With the yellow shirt.
Wow. Congratulations Microsoft Sam. You are the winner.
Me? Hey. I am the winner. Hooray. So, what did I win?
Good question. Time for your butt whipping.
Wait what? Butt whipping? No, it can't be.
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some little technical difficulties. Please, Sam.
Get out! Get out! Okay, you get out!
We are sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, Martin just yelled at that guy. Anyways, please stand by.
Me? Hey. I am the winner. Hooray. So, what did I win?
Good question, Microsoft Sam. You are to go to Burger King.
All right. Burger King. Come on, guys. Let's go to Burger King. Oh. And also, Happy Easter 2020 to everyone. Or should I say Eggtober 2022? Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this Easter 2022 special. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This is Microsoft Sam saying, signing off. Goodbye, Eggtober fans. Hi, guys. Thanks for watching.
Meant quote.
And now, the special presentation.
What?
is a bee today.
That's perfect, Smarty, because today Elmo wants to learn more about bees.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up.
Let's see what's the buzz on bees. Bees are insects, which means they have 6 legs and 2 antennae. They also have 4 wings, which move so fast they make a buzzing sound. Bees collect pollen from flowers, then spread it around, which helps them grow. And bees make honey, one of the sweetest foods there is. Bees do so much! They're unbelievable!
Elmo never knew that bees did all that! Thank you, Smarty!
No problem! And if you need me again, just give me a buzz! Buzz, buzz!
Buzz, buzz! Boy, Elmo loves learning about bees! That gives Elmo an idea! Let's play a game together! Yeah! Come on! This is a bee! Which of these looks exactly the same as it? Is this one the same?
It looks kind of the same.
Bees have 1, 2, 3, 4 wings.
That one doesn't have wings.
So what about this one? Is it exactly the same as this bee? How many wings does it have?
1, 2, 3, 4. It has 4 wings.
Oh, and how many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is it exactly the same as this bee?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 legs!
There's our match! Yay! We did it! Great job! Great job! We did it! Boy, that makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle know about bees? Oh, let's ask him. Hey, Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle!
There he is!
Hi, Mr. Noodle!
He's dressed like a bumblebee.
Mr. Noodle, what do bees do?
Bees don't ride scooters. Mr. Noodle!
No, what do bees do? Elmo will give you a hint. Bees make something you eat.
A cake. He's making a cake.
No, bees don't make cakes, Mr. Noodle.
No, but they do make something else that's sweet. Sweet and sticky.
Yeah, bees make honey.
Yeah, honey! There you go, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, it's too much.
Boy.
It's too much.
That's too much honey, Mr. Noodle.
Wipe it off. Uh-oh. Oh, no, you're stuck.
Uh-oh.
The honey is sticky, Mr. Noodle. You're making a mess, Mr. Noodle. Oh, Mr. Noodle. Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy that makes him want to dance. Come on. Happy, happy dance.
I can't wait to burn my mouth on these. What the hell?
Bark, bark!
What the hell is wrong with you, Jeffy?
There's poopy stuck in my butt.
What? What?
I ain't going outside.
Well, you need to go outside.
Okay. Bark, 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 bark!
Alright, Dad. I'm dead. I'm pooped in the yard like a big boy. Hey, Mr. Butterfly, what doing? You sure look pretty, Mr. Butterfly. Get my mouth. I said get my mouth, Mr. Butterfly.
Ah!
Debbie, what happened to your face?
I ate a butterfly.
You what?
I ate a butterfly. It hurts, Daddy.
You ate a butterfly?
Yeah.
Who let you outside?
Shut pee-pee.
Oh, shut pee-pee.
Yeah.
Debbie, your face is all swollen and weird.
Hold on,
let me call a doctor.
It hurts.
All right, what seems to be the Jesus Christ, he looks like a retarded donkey.
Yeehaw!
What happened to him?
He said he ate a butterfly.
Oh my God, a butterfly. Oh Jesus.
What's the problem?
Okay, this is very important. What color was the butterfly?
Jeffy, what color was the butterfly?
Yellow!
Oh my God, not yellow.
What?
Oh no. Oh no, this is bad.
What's wrong?
I think he ate the rare banana butterfly.
What? The banana butterfly?
Yeah, it's the most poisonous butterfly in the world. It's extremely dangerous.
Well, really?
Yeah, the first symptom of eating one is your mouth starts to swell like that.
What, really?
Yeah, and the next symptom is that your arms fall off.
What?
Yeah, but not right away. It takes a little while. And then the third symptom.
What?
You turn into a banana.
Whoa, a banana?
Yeah, an actual banana. You just turn into a banana.
So what are we gonna do?
Well, I'm gonna need a change of clothes in a submarine. All right, I'm all changed.
But why'd you have to change clothes?
Oh, because we are gonna green screen our asses off, so you're probably gonna wanna cover up those buttons. They might cause some problems.
Okay, well, yeah. Did you get a submarine?
Oh, yeah, it's right there.
Where? I don't see it.
Well, that's because it's microscopic. See, we're gonna shrink ourselves down, go inside of Jeffy's body, and vaporize that butterfly before he can digest it. Because if he digests it, banana.
Okay, so we're getting the submarine, we're gonna fly into his mouth.
Whoa. Did you just say fly?
Yeah.
No, you can't fly a submarine, dumbass. It's not how submarines work. What are you, stupid? No, we don't have the kind of technology.
But we have technology to shrink ourselves down to the size of nothing and go inside a body.
Yeah, which is why I need you to take this.
What? A mini mushroom.
Yeah, you eat it, you get real teeny tiny, and then you can get inside the submarine.
But if the submarine can't fly, how are we gonna get inside Jeffy?
Well, that's really easy. Jeffy, just lick this couch clean.
Lick the couch?
Yeah, just lick it all over.
That's really smart.
Yeah. All
right, Jeffy, lick over here once we get inside the submarine.
Okay.
All right, you ready for one hell of an adventure?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Whoa. We're all tiny now.
Yeah, look, there's the submarine.
Whoa, wait, where'd you get a tiny submarine like that?
Oh, you know, Joe's Tiny Submarine Shop.
I've never heard of that.
You've never heard of that? It's, you know, it's by the freeway.
Oh. Well, we just get inside it?
Yeah, come on.
All right. Whoa, this submarine's awesome!
Yeah, don't touch anything.
Well, is it hard to drive?
Nah, it's just like driving a car, except it's a fucking submarine.
Okay, so what do we do now?
Now we just gotta wait for Jeffy to come lick us up.
Well, when's he gonna do that?
No, he's coming, don't worry.
Oh.
Here he comes. Get ready, kid.
Oh,
oh my God,
what's going on?
Hang on.
What's going on?
It's gonna swallow us, just wait, here it comes. Okay, he swallowed us. It should all be easy from here.
Okay, well, okay. Oh my God, what's that?
Oh, that's just his uvula. Hey, we're gonna crash right into it! Hang on, I'll try to get us out of this! Oh God, brace for impact!
No. What happened?
I think we crashed into it, we're stuck.
We're stuck, what are we gonna do?
I have an idea, okay. We need Jeffy to do his loudest
What?
You know that thing he does? That? Yeah, we need him to do one of those real, real hard.
Well, how do we talk to him?
With his PA system. Okay, Jeffy, can you hear me?
The voices! They're back!
Okay, Jeffy, you can hear me? I need you to go do your like really, really hard, okay?
Yeah, Jeffy, your
Just.
You do the loudest one you've ever done in your life.
Yeah.
Okay, Daddy.
Louder, Jeffy! Where did you go?
I had to get my hat.
Oh, do it louder, come on.
Come on, Jeffy, do it louder.
Okay, Daddy.
Okay, I get it, we're free.
We're free?
Yeah, it should be okay from here.
Okay. So, what do we do now?
Now we just cruise down the old esophagus highway.
Oh.
Look at this asshole. Come on, today, Grandma! You just because you're a low-density lipoprotein, you think you can clog up the whole highway, huh? We're going around them.
Oh, okay. Come on. Oh, I think you cut that car off.
Oh, yeah? Fuck. Oh, Jesus, we're getting pulled over.
Getting pulled over?
These goddamn white blood cells. Oh, my God.
Why aren't you pulling over?
Because we're gonna have to outrun them, okay? We're a foreign substance. We're not supposed to be here. This is illegal, all right? We just have to get to the esophageal sphincter, and then we're fine. It's out of his jurisdiction.
Oh, okay, well, speed up. Go.
Yeah, hold on.
They're shooting at us!
Jesus Christ!
Do you have a gun in here?
No, I don't have a gun! Jesus!
But you have a mini submarine. Where's that? A body runs with a bee in here.
Stop! I'm trying to drive! Shut up!
You want me to flick him off?
Fine, yes!
Okay!
You can't roll the windows down. It's a submarine.
But what are we going to do? Oh, my God. A spike strip. Look out.
It doesn't matter. We're in a submarine. Okay, I don't think you understand how submarines work.
But they're catching up with us. Oh, they're ramming us.
No, it's okay. We're almost there. We're almost there. Oh. Yeah, we made it. We're in the stomach.
We're in the stomach?
Yeah. And welcome to the stomach.
Oh, God. It smells so bad in here.
Yeah, it's a stomach for you.
Okay. Oh, where's the stupid butterfly at?
Whoa. Is that the skeleton of a whole fish?
Wait, that was his pet goldfish, Pee-Pee Suck. It's still digesting?
Pee-Pee Suck.
Right. Yeah, is that a toothbrush?
That should be. Wait, is that a stapler? Wait, he ate all of these things today. You need to watch your kid better.
Well, I don't know what he does in his spare time. It's just, is that a bumblebee?
A bee? What? Oh, my God.
What?
You think maybe he just ate the bee and it stung him in the mouth? And that's why he's like this?
Yeah, but he said it was a butterfly. Oh my God, Jeffy, you're an idiot!
Can't believe we just wasted coming in here.
Nay! My arm fell off!
What?! Oh my God, his arm fell off?! That means he must have eaten the butterfly. Where is it?
Well, where did that then?
Oh my God, is that it?
Oh my God, that is it!
Oh my God, we don't have a lot of time if his arms are falling off.
Well, so hurry up, do what you have to do,
okay,
go!
Okay, I'll just get the laser ready. Okay. It says it's warming up, okay?
We're warming up?
Yeah, it just needs like 15 more seconds,
okay,
alright?
Hurry.
I mean, I can't make it go any faster.
Oh, come on, his arm already fell off.
And he's a banana. Well, yep.
He's a banana?
He's a banana. We are stuck in a banana.
Well, what are we gonna do now?
Well, I don't know. The submarine can't drive in a banana.
What?
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to eat our way out. Hope you're low on potassium. It's a banana joke. Alright, let's get eating. Come on.
Oh my God! We're finally out of the banana! Yeah. I ate so much banana, I'm gonna throw up!
Yeah.
So Jeffy's a banana now?
Well, I mean, I can fix that.
What?
Yeah, it's pretty easy, actually.
What is that?
Oh, it's a banana to human serum. It can turn any banana back into a human. Unless they were already a banana, in which case it just makes the banana inedible.
Wait, so why didn't we wait until he turned into a banana?
Oh, well, because then we wouldn't have been able to go on that really fun adventure we just went on, you know? We learned a lot about the human body, and it's fun.
Turn him back!
Oh, okay, fine. You say so. And there we go.
Hey, Donnie.
What, Jeffy's back to normal now?
Yeah, but he's kind of addicted to heroin.
What? Heroin? What do you mean?
Well, this is mostly orange juice and then like one little tiny pinch of heroin.
What?
Yeah, just like the tiniest little tiny droplet of black tar heroin.
What? That's good stuff, Daddy.
What? Yeah, it's pretty addictive. What? Doesn't take much.
Why would you put that in him?
I don't know, it's just the formula. He's better than a banana, right?
Ah!
See? By the way, have you seen my submarine?
Where's that?
Don't move. You just step on my submarine?
No.
You know how much that cost?
How much?
Trillions. Trillions. I was renting that. $15 an hour. I was renting that.
I'm sorry.
Oh, he's sorry. No, it's fine, he's sorry. I'll just tell him that you're sorry, it's fine.
Hey guys, I just want to say thanks for 1 billion video views. I cannot believe that all our videos combined equal up to 1 billion views. It's all because you guys are just so amazing. You guys keep watching every week. And also, I want to say thanks for almost 1.5 million subscribers. You guys are just the best, and we are growing amazing. We've went up 150,000 subscribers over the last month, and it's all because of you guys that all this is happening, and I just really can't believe it. I still have not gotten my golden play button, though, so please start putting hashtag where's SML's golden play button, because we hit it back in October and we still haven't received it. So I'm waiting for the gold play button for the big SML movie that I'm making. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much. Go check out Lavelle's reaction channel. Lavelle's the voice of Chef Pee-Pee. He has been reacting to our videos. So if you want to go subscribe to him, the link is in the description below. But anyway, guys, I'm going to get this video uploaded. This video took forever to edit with all the green screen. I hope you guys liked it. If you didn't, then I don't know, new video this weekend. But anyway, I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for 1 billion views, and I will talk to you guys later.
Where are my eggs? Trigger Happy, a sky barren egg is not meant for consumption.
Oh, come on, it's a non-fertile egg. What's the worst that could happen?
Wow.
What's going on? Trigger happy witnessing the effect of a Sky Baron egg. Good thing you didn't try dragon eggs. Trust me, they're worse.